kind. Well, hello again and welcome to Search for Style. Well, tonight we're featuring comedy, music and comedy, and music in its own right as five more acts head hopefully for that final show on the final day of the month, which is in a couple of Saturdays' time. Well, there really is a wide variety of entertainment on the show this evening, so I think figuratively speaking we can throw wide the door and welcome, first of all, a great group, ladies and gentlemen. It's Rainbow Cottage.
Thank you.
Take a seat, gents. It's Graham and Arthur.
Right. Yeah.
We've got the usual two-chair situation. Actually, talking of two, this particular formation of the group, this lineup, has been stable for about 2 years now,
yeah.
Although you've been in existence a bit longer than that.
Yeah.
How important is it, Graham, for the group, do you think, to be friendly on a sort of a sociable level as well as just working partners?
It's very important to discuss things within the band and get things right all the time, you know.
Right.
You've got to talk about things.
And you get on all right, do you?
Yes.
Yeah, good. Because I think, well, in fact, Arthur's been with you about the couple of years of stable life that I've been talking about. Very highly arranged songs tonight, good arrangements there. Do you do any sort of raw rock and roll on stage?
We do, yes. On certain occasions, we enjoy that a little bit more, I think.
Right. I think in certain clubs up and down the country, they have decibel meters now, don't they, to keep rock bands in check. What do you think about the loudness of groups these days? Do you agree with keeping the noise down a little bit, Arthur?
Oh, definitely.
What about you, Graham? A truthful answer may be from you?
It's more comfortable for a paying audience, I suppose, yeah. But you can't always keep it down.
No, it's difficult, isn't it, with electric things. Well, it was very nice having you on the show tonight. That's Graham and Arthur, ladies and gentlemen, from Rainbow Cottage. Thanks very much. Call up to the panels now. This is where the voting starts. And we start with Anglia Television in Norwich and Graham Bell. Hello, Graham.
Hello, Steve. This is how the Anglia panel saw it. Gordon Haskell, 6. Brian Lewis, 8. Diamond Boys, 10. Rainbow Cottage, 12. Annie Noel and John Morgan, 15.
Thank you very much indeed, Graham. And it's Annie Noel and John Morgan in the lead. Let's go to Grampian Television now in Aberdeen and Selena Scott.
Hello, Steve. And the Aberdeen panel tonight have given Diamond Boys, 6. Brian Lewis, 8. Rainbow Cottage, 10. Gordon Haskell, 12. Annie Noel and John Morgan, 15.
Thank you, Selena. And it's straight 15s for John Morgan and Annie Noel at the moment. Let's go to our London panel right here at London Weekend Television. Hello, Peter Lewis.
Evening, Steve. Well, the London voting tonight goes like this. Annie Noel and John Morgan, 6. The Diamond Boys, 8. Brian Lewis, 10. Gordon Haskell, 12, and our top mark, 15, goes to Rainbow Cottage.
Thank you, Peter. And there's a change of fortune. Rainbow Cottage now take the lead by one mark. Let's go to Southern Television now in Southampton and Sarah Kennedy. Hello, Sarah.
Hello, Steve. Well, this is the way the Southern panel has decided. Rainbow Cottage, 6. Brian Lewis, 8. Diamond Boys, 10. Gordon Haskell, 12. And Annie Noel and John Morgan, 15.
Thank you, Sarah. And they do change. Let's go finally to Westwood Television in Plymouth. And there for the first time tonight, welcome Judy Spires. Hello, Judy.
Hello, Steve. And here are the results of the panel down here in Plymouth. Diamond Boys, 6. Brian Lewis, 8. Rainbow Cottage, 10. Annie Noel and John Morgan, 12. And top Gordon Haskell with 15.
Well, it's a very, very close thing with a late run there from Gordon Haskell, but the winners tonight, ladies and gentlemen, John Morgan and Annie Noel. So, congratulations to Annie and John. We'll be singing the blues on that final, which comes up in 2 weeks' time. In 1 week's time, that's next Saturday night, 5 more acts all hoping for a place in that final. You be there too. See you next week. Bye-bye now.